My name's Ben Stinson, and the microscope I work on is Chuck Norris.
Chuck Norris!
It's a little intimidating at first to work on a microscope called Chuck Norris. The joke is that you don't do experiments on Chuck Norris, Chuck Norris does experiments on you. We look at double-strand break repair of DNA. So sometimes DNA can be broken completely in half, and we study a process called non-homologous end joining, which sounds complicated, but very simply, it serves to take the two DNA ends and join them back together. When you have a double-strand break in the DNA, this is highly toxic to the cell, and it has to be repaired in order for the cell to survive. But if this repair doesn't go as planned, you can end up with changes in your DNA that can result in things like cancer predisposition. So it's important that we understand how this works and how it's regulated. What I'm particularly interested in is looking at different protein nanomachines that modify these DNA ends so that they can actually be joined. And so we use the microscope to directly visualize each of the DNA ends as well as the factors that are working on the DNA ends so that they can be joined. And in gene editing, it actually requires the purposeful introduction of a double-strand break, and so we would like to understand how that process works as well to further inform those efforts. Chuck Norris is a very nice instrument and allows us to observe some really cool things.